When you arrive here, you probably have some trouble using the Vlookup function in Excel and are getting the annoying hashtag NA or hashtag ref error. There can be several reasons why the Vlookup function results in an error, and here are 5 solutions to fix this. Let's get started.
The first step is that the lookup value is in the wrong column. When this happens, the lookup value is not in the first column and the formula cannot find the specified lookup value in the provided range. Make sure to put the lookup value in the first column by cutting and pasting the column and by adjusting the range. The second step is incorrect number formatting. Issues with formatting can occur when importing data from external databases or copying the data from an external spreadsheet. To see if your data is reading as text, check if it has the arrow symbol, see the green triangle in the upper left corner of the cell. You could fix this by clicking the arrow indicator and by hitting convert to number. Another way to solve this for large spreadsheets is to select the column, go to the data tab, click text to columns, choose delimited, choose tab, choose general, and click finish, as you can see here. The third step is not locking the data range. I have changed the range from the columns to a specific range of cells, as you can see here. When you copy down the VLOOKUP function, the NA error will show up. This happens because the data range is not locked. When using a specific range and copying down the formula, the data range changes as well. A way to fix this is to put dollar signs for the column or row you want to lock in the formula. You can use the F4 button on your keyboard as well. Let me solve the example. So you go to the formula, you press F4, you press F4 again, enter, and copy down the formula.
And now we get to the ref error. Sometimes you get a ref error in the VLOOKUP function. And what does it mean? The ref error means that the VLOOKUP function cannot find the column or cells you are referencing to and provides an error. There are 2 ways to solve this. The first problem is that the column number in the VLOOKUP formula is referring to a column that is not in the data table. You can see an example over here, where the VLOOKUP formula with column number 3 is referring to a column where there is no data and it's outside of the selected range. Therefore, the formula gives a ref error. You can solve this by adjusting the column position number from 3 to 2.
But first, do you want to know more about how to use the most powerful functions in Excel? Subscribe to our channel for more.
The second problem is that the selected range is not covering the data table. I've made an example over here. The VLOOKUP formula has a selected range, which only covers a part of the data table. And therefore, the formula cannot retrieve data in the second part of the data table and provides a ref error. You can solve this by adjusting the selected range to include both columns, and the error is fixed.
I would like to know if you ever encountered this problem, let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching and give me a thumbs up if you found this video helpful, and see you at the next video.